All right, let's see if this works. Goodness gracious. What kind of bull
Take
crap is
two.
that? Take two, take whatever. It's gonna make
Computer says
uploading it
live
really
now.
stupid. Whatever.
And there's the footage again.
All right, good. Here's the thing. I'm probably not gonna upload that first video on YouTube. I'm just gonna say hello and welcome to trying again. It cut off. If it cuts off again, guess what? I will be a quitter and want to do this another day.
Yeah.
But
Reminds me of my stream on Sunday.
I know, Twitch, please get your act together. It's like, it's not me, it's your
Yeah, come on,
broadband.
Twitch.
That's what they'll say.
Yeah, I mean,
It's
it's
your
not like some people
broadband.
depend on this for a living or anything.
It's your
Although I'm sure their
broadband. It's
streams
not
work
my
just
fault.
fine.
Well, they probably have like super internet. I have poor people's internet. Don't discriminate against me,
Yeah.
Twitch.
I also have poor people's internet.
I'm
It
not
is not a, it is not
upgrading.
ideal. Although usually the problem for me is that just the internet itself cuts out instead of the, just the Twitch.
Until I get some gamer sponsorship, which, I play so well, I'm sure that's about to happen. I don't think that that's gonna happen. Ah, oh, he
Forget
turned to
playing well.
face me.
All you need is personality and the willingness to sell your soul to promote not kind of mediocre games.
I need an endorsement. I'm so poor.
Yes. Yeah. All right. Heinz Ketchup, call us.
Please help me. I'll take anything except for, something creepy. I don't want something creepy, like no
Yeah.
real doll endorsements or anything like that. That'd be horrible.
Tonight's stream of Child of Light, sponsored by Brazzers.
Oh no. I definitely don't want to do that. That'd be so
Yeah.
depressing. That'd be so
That's the wrong
depressing.
kind of streaming
You'd be like,
for
I
them
am
to sponsor.
sold out. So much selling out. Much
Sold
selling
all
out.
the out, and now there is no more out to sell.
Much selling out. You shall be light rayed to death while my firefly interrupts your life. Haha. Fireflies for the win.
Yup.
Oh, dude, you're so dead. It doesn't matter. You can slash at people all you want with your stupid scythe that I don't know how you carry because you seem to be incorporeal every other time.
Yeah. Oh. Also,
Bazinga.
the chat is appearing on the screen, so
Nice.
so
Creepy Tim
that's still
Burton
working for the
monsters.
moment.
Yes, those are some creepy Tim Burton monsters. It's not good. Oh, good. The
Yeah.
only person who's
And
leveled up to.
the kind of creepy Tim Burton monsters before he started selling out.
Jen, where did you learn magic with such speed? I haven't even used her yet, Robert. From the Book of Piscean Spells. I love to read. These
Well, they
rhyme
haven't really
meters.
used him either,
I
so they were
know.
probably
They're.
talking off
Oh
screen.
no, it's a little guy. It's probably Aniculus's mother or something. All right, I'll preface by saying. Just writing that the rhyme scheme is gonna piss you off. Just writing is a writer and she is not going to enjoy this. The meter is usually off.
Yeah.
You're gonna have a time.
Yeah, so some of the rhyming in this made me cringe too.
Yeah, it's not gonna be happy. All right,
Because it was totally off meter.
let's talk to this
And
thing.
not that I'm against free verse, but this wasn't even good free verse.
Igniculus, help me. How did you know my name? You and me, we're both elemental. Sparks of light summoned from the ethereal plane. Seriously, I don't remember any plane. You are young, just born, bright lights like you always forget. Oh, to return to that everlasting morn. It is glorious, brighter than bright, crackling with dancing light. And more fireflies like me live there? Thousands, all our brothers and sisters fair. I miss it so, a Piscean enchanter called me here. An ogre stole him to the deep. From the queen of night I escaped. But to make the jump home, I am too weak. Igniculus, I need your aid, you see? We must channel our power and summon more elementals to help me. Okay.
All right, we're gonna get a swarm of little Igniculuses now.
I hope so. That looked like that definitely killed it. Elemental, they
Yeah.
have risen. Where? I am so tired. They cannot hear me. The elementals are scattered. Guidance from you is required. Those lost lights gather to me. I sense two in the forest, two in the plains, and two at sea. I'm trying to beat this game. Stop giving me last-minute quests. Sparks are like circling shrines. With their power from this world, I can break free. Aurora, I want to help. Can we? Damn it. Igniculus, we will bring them back. Certainly. Damn it. Now I gotta go get these stupid things. I might as well go get them. That's pointless. Because, you know,
yeah,
if I...
it might take a while. It says they're... The guide says they're scattered throughout the world, so...
Jesus. Ugh. Ugh. They are onion ghosts, not fireflies.
Yeah. Well, no, technically they're light elementals.
They said two in the forest, two in the sea. What the? What? What's happening? Oh, I see what that is. To get down into that business. Right?
Yeah.
All right. Go back. What did it open up? You're not making any sense.
I don't know.
Oh, that thing. What is that thing? Oh, that looks messed up. It's probably where one of them is.
Possibly.
All right, let's see. Let's see what's up in this room. There's no fireflies in this room.
There is a chest, though.
There's lots of things. What's over there? Nothing. Nothing. Fairy nectar. Fairy nectar. All right. I see nothing in here. I don't understand why you're gonna try and make me go find some firefly people at the last minute when I'm trying to live my life.
Yeah. Ridiculous. I mean, like, we're almost at the final boss. Just let us kill it and end the game. And then we'll have more than enough time to find your firefly brethren.
Ha. They know me too well. They know that I like achievements, but I don't want to play after I beat the boss. I don't like those games that, like, I beat it, and then it's all like, oh, but we'll put you back at where the boss, right before the boss fight, so you're, like, perpetually fighting.
Yeah, that
it.
Is kind of annoying.
I
just
hate
give
those.
Me endgame content. Or just, like, keep the gameplay going, like in Skyrim. That was actually cool.
Yeah, I like Skyrim. Skyrim's pretty awesome. Alright, we're gonna try flying
down.
Yes,
which I will
there.
Absolutely
Ow.
Be streaming that once the PS4 Ow. Remaster comes out.
We're dying. What's in that chest? What the hell is that? I don't want to mess with that. It looks crazy. No.
Oh yeah, that is a thing, isn't it?
It is a thing. What the hell? This place is full of crazmos and mermaids, which are always evil in real life.
Yes.
Let's go. Come on. Fight me. You better not be immune to fire. That doesn't make any sense. You're a mermaid.
Yeah, well, no. Their type would be water then, so they would be strong against fire. Going by Pokemon rules.
But that doesn't make any sense. I just think it's weird. Alright, light ray for you. And you get a light ray, and you get a light ray.
Yeah. You all get light rays!
That's right. Stop hitting us. Oh, you health up people? You are the jerk. Alright, that's fine. Have a little fire, Scarecrow.
Yes, just writing, that is what mermaids look like in this world.
Like dweebos.
More like the P.T. Barnum version than the Disney version.
Yeah, it's like a weird monkey. Nice try, but one of us had armor. And you dodged.
Although I'm pretty sure sea monkeys are an actual thing.
Yeah, they are. I don't think they look like monkeys like they said. I feel like that was like an episode of Rugrats where they were hoping that the sea monkeys looked like they did.
That sounds like something on an episode of Rugrats.
They were just little specks. Alright. Lightning! Thunder! Thunder! Thunder!
Thundercats! Oh!
Exactly right.
Calling it right now, Thundercats best 80s cartoon. Fight me.
I don't think that's necessary. I don't think there needs to be a fight.
No,
about
I'm
it.
Telling the internet, fight me. I don't care about your He-Mans or your Transformers. Give me Thundercats any day of the week.
I just think that...
The Sword of Omens, do you even need any more argument?
I think that... All I watched when I was little, it was like all about like really weird stuff. Like, how can we turn an animal that someone would want as a pet or a farm animal into a fighting machine? Like biker mice from Mars and cowboys of Mesa. Yeah. It was all anthropomorphic farm animals. How old are you, Jen? I'm almost 10. Sigh, how quickly the youngins replace you again.
Yeah. I remember Road Rovers. That was
yes,
a show.
I remember that too, where the dogs turned into people types.
Yeah, the dogs turned anthropomorphic and rode motorcycles, which at the time was the coolest thing ever.
It was cool.
Also, hello, Adam. Glad you could join us.
Oh, hey, Adam.
Sorry about your slumber, man.
And I know that's the way to the boss fight, so hang on, because they said follow some green crap, so we're going to go the opposite way, because why not?
Mm-hmm.
Ow! 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 Stop hitting me! Ow! Coral hurts me! What the hell is down here?
Oh,
lots of wind and water, and we're stuck in that. And that is also the way to the boss, so congratulations. Get away from me, whale boy! What the hell is that thing? What is he? A fish with legs? I don't understand this game anymore.
Yeah.
What is happening?
Good grief.
I'm very puzzled. I have to admit that. I don't
it's
get
like
it.
It's like a rejected Dr. Seuss character or something.
He does look like a weird Lorax who shoots arrows? What's happening?
How much sense does that make?
Oh my god. Stop being this way.
Yes.
Oh, I guess you need a potion of some type. You're probably gonna die, though. That's okay. You know, Aurora, adult you is kind of awful. I have to say, I don't remember you having anywhere near this level of problem before. And someone could probably be all logical and be like, it's probably because the bosses are harder. But you know what? I think it's because she grew up. When you grow up, you turn into a pirate. All grown-ups are pirates.
Yes, they are. Yeah, Peter Pan taught us that. Never trust a grown-up,
right.
They're all pirates. Or Indians, apparently.
It's true. They didn't really show those in the Hook movie. I feel like they were like, this is probably something racially that we shouldn't touch, so let's just leave it.
Exactly.
It's a good choice. It works. And lightning, because you are the worst. And Skeleton Man's going to hit us again with a stupid scythe. Ha ha, whatever you were. Whale Man. Whales.
Whale.
It's true.
Yeah. Aquaman is so much cooler, though, than he's portrayed on that show.
They really need to stop. I have no respect for Aquaman because of Robot Chicken. Hey, Oingus, why do you wear all that armor? Without me, I'm shorter than you. Without, I'm shorter than you. Is that true? Does he have a sense of humor? Ask him. No, you. God, y'all are scaredy cats. Fraidy cat baby pantses. There's no grown-ups who are ninjas. All ninjas are actually small men.
Yep.
Sorry, I hate to be the bearer of that news.
Yeah. Also, Blake, look out. There's a ghost in the chat.
Oh, no! A ghost! Wait, what's that? No, don't blow me around. I'm a grown-up. You can't do that. I pay taxes. Whale man, go away. Go away, whale man. Stop speeding toward me! Go away. You stupid. I'll get the jump on you yet. Surprise strike. We're gonna lightning everyone. And actually, you know what? I wanna see what Weirdy Girl does, what Water Chick does. I'm gonna probably make a mistake and swap that out and see if she's just defensive or what her deal is. Because I haven't used her yet.
Yeah, we haven't. Yeah, we should at least use Jen at least once.
Slow strike, backward slam, jump forward, paralyze. So she is pretty defensive. I see. Mm-hmm. I see. What is a slow strike? Why would I want to do that? I guess it makes everyone slow. Okay. We'll try it like this. Just gonna use light on this dude and see if Whaleus here. Slow down. Huh, that seems to do something. Not as much as I'd like it to. If I need a defensive character, you'll be the first one I call, little person.
Yay.
But right now, I just need to Super Smash Brothers mess these guys up. Gaining strength, but it's a whale. Isn't it strong enough? I just don't understand what he's supposed to be. He looks like how I used to draw fish when I was a child. Like, when I didn't quite get it. Like. Stop countering my magical attack.
Yeah.
Apparently I'm Aurora's
water.
What's
the matter with you?
What's the matter, you? Bullwinkle's alma mater.
It's a creepy crab thing, Archer.
They're obviously all pretty creepy. Everything's... Oh, counterattack that killed you. Oh, you shouldn't mess with me. And I dodged your bullshit. Now you're gonna get lightninged, you jerk. And you're gonna get this. And everyone's gonna kill you at once. Huzzah. Stop countering. It's not gonna help you. I know, close enough. Damn it, this guy does not want to be dead. Stop killing my wizard. That's fine. You know what? I'm going to wreck your world.
What is this, D&D First Edition?
Probably. Probably. He's ridiculous. That's
for all
why
you people watching who actually play D&D, that joke was for you.
They're like, yay.
Don't know why. I've just lately had D&D on the brain.
Hi, little lady.
Probably
stay
because
back.
I'll be participating
attack.
In a game with some friends.
Are you a
soon.
Clown?
Maybe
no,
that's why.
No, I'm a jester. I'm watching. Not one joke you better crack. Wow, she hates clowns too. Well,
I mean, not unjustified.
Logic. Fairy nectar. Yay. Okay. Ah! Wait. What are we doing? We're doing some stuff. What's up here? Oh, God! Mermaid thing, stop trying to sneak up on me in the dark.
Yeah.
We're just going.
We're trying
on.
To do a thing.
So many things. Oh, God. Just do your lightning thing and I'll get out of your way. Just trying to see what different places take me. Alright, I know where that goes. I don't know where that sideways one goes. No, I do know where that goes. I guess we're heading toward the boss regardless. Sorry, little firefly people.
Sorry, little light onions.
I don't have time right now. If I kill the Queen of the Dark, though, it shouldn't matter. Logic stands.
Yeah, you'd think.
It's always you guys. It's enough. We get it. You're evil. I should be able. I wish I had a lightning all thing. I don't think he has that yet. Nope. We'll start with you because you look like a guy who we want to kill.
Yes.
Apparently mermaids don't like light. I didn't know that one. I'm not even sure if that's really a thing.
Well, they do live in the ocean, and the ocean does tend to be rather dark.
That's
so
true. Icy dart. You are in the water. It is a moving body of water. Why is there ice? Stop that. Stop it right
now.
Yeah,
well, wouldn't the ice just float up to the top of the surface?
You would think. You would think, but no. Act. You're gonna lightning that guy again, because that seemed to really hurt him in the face parts. You as well. That's what you want to do. You want
to
hurt people in the face parts. Oh, and he's dead. Ah, stop hitting us. We're water resistant. Can't you see that? Apparently yeah. not, because you still keep hitting us anyway.
Exactly.
Oh, no. It's all right. You're going to get light attacked again, you stupid mermaid thing. You're going to get lightning attacked because you're a genius.
Actually, now that I look at the guide, I don't think you're even near the boss yet.
Oh, good
There's
God.
There's still a lot of stuff in between that and the boss part, so.
Oh my God. Fine then.
Although it might just be for the side quest that you're doing, but
they're probably
still.
Trying to tell me to do side quests, considering that, you know, they want me to save all of onion kind here. But. Stop hitting us. Can't you see I'm water resistant? I like how it keeps saying water resistant even though I take on a decent amount of damage anyway. Like, we're water resistant. Like, that doesn't fix it. That's like saying my feelings didn't get hurt when someone lays down a sick burn. My feelings didn't get hurt. Yes, they did.
Also, I know how to expedite the Firefly side quest whenever you're ready to do that.
Oh, do you have locations?
Yeah, apparently there are six shrines around the world.
Oh, are those peculiar shrines
where the Fireflies
I saw?
Are supposed to be.
Damn it. I know where that first
Probably.
Shrine is, too. Damn it. Damn it. I'm Jen. Why are you so sad? This is merely
makeup.
There's
one
it's
already in this particular world, so that's probably the first one you should take care of.
What are you like underneath?
Or you could leave it for last.
Forget sad. Oceans of grief. Did your parents die? It's just who I am. I cannot tell you why. Truly sorry about your parents. The hurt. It's part of me now. I'm like a plant growing in its dirt. I like how he's like the emo character. Like, I'm just sad. Yeah. Like, how do you tell someone with no parents that? That's effed up. Like, why are you sad? No reason. I'm just depressed. Like, I mean, I get depression's a thing, but this is a game. This is a game. There's a game for children.
Also, new best ship of the game, Gen X Tristis.
Oh God, she's a baby.
Well, it could be a slow burn.
That's true. Slower than Twilight.
They could have a little time to get to become friends before they decide to ship themselves.
Gotta heal this up a little bit because these apparently crystals hurt me.
Ow. Yeah, well, they're really spiky.
Ow. 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 All right. No, don't go down there.
Ow. Ow.
Pretty much.
Ow.
Wait. Oh, God. Oh, no. We're not fast enough. Oh, no.
No.
Ah. Still got shocked. Still got shocked. Save me, Igniculus. Yep. You're my only hope. He's like, really? Ow. I feel like I could be doing more than this. His name is Dende.
Yeah. Almost. Yeah. My name is Dende. Not Little Green.
Little Green!
I don't know why people call me that all the time. It's annoying.
He never said, you know, his name is Dende. Huh.
Someone
teach
me like the stove is hot.
You can't teach me. I refuse to learn.
Yes, we're adults. We refuse to learn anymore.
Oh no, get away from
we
me!
We already did enough learning as kids. We get to not learn now.
That's true. Once you become an adult of a certain age, you don't have to learn anymore. Said no one real ever.
Exactly.
It's painful. It's painfully untruthful, that statement. Just lightning. Lightning and things and lightning and things.
Mm-hmm.
Just hit everybody.
Yeah, hit all of the things.
I like that basically they just had that abridged line in there. Sucks about your parents.
Yeah.
It's essentially what just happened.
Dende sucks about your parents.
We've been over this.
You know who else lost their parents?
No.
Batman. I don't know who that is.
Na 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 na
na na na na na na na Dende.
Why?
Na 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 Dende. Yeah, I could go on, but I'm not going to. This isn't going to turn into just an entire stream of quoting Dragon Ball Z abridged.
It's hard not to in my daily life. In just regular life.
Exactly. Watch.
That'll backfire on me too. They'll be like, cease and desist. I'll be like, you're doing this to me? To me? After what they do to you? And they're like, look, it's not you. It's just life. And I'll cry a lot. Join me for my new cooking show. That's my new cooking show with my sister. It's called Ice Water and Tears with Garen and Blake. Ice Water and Tears, and we're all going to cry about poverty.
I take it you'll be preparing a lot of frozen dishes.
Yeah, and there's a secret ingredient, but we can't tell you what it is. Man in stone.
It's tears,
I wish
isn't
I could
it?
Be strong like you. It's an element of tears. I'm soft, all alone. Part of me is gone, lost. We are all unfinished, missing a piece. But not alone, as we search all our paths cross. We make the quest together. Thank you, I feel a little better. These hands.
Yeah.
These look like good, strong hands.
Obligatory Rockbiter references.
You have to. You have to when there's a Gollum character. If you don't do it, you're not a true nerd. All right, this is a thing.
Or you didn't grow up in the 80s.
That's true. Which is a terrible
like
thing
me.
For you. Sad for you. No. Hey. Hi, an ancient elemental summon me. Is he nearby? To the shallows of the Senbel Sea fly. I'm going to join the elemental. Goodbye. Well, good for you. Good for you. Now
and
we're going to...
there is our first onion thing.
Damn it. The other one's probably deeper in the cave, I would assume.
Probably.
We're going to go up and out. We're going
to
take
God actually says to ride the elevator back up.
Yeah. We gotta go to some forests and some other spots and where we probably found that pig.
Mm-hmm.
Where's one of them? I don't mind cheating on this. I'm sorry if you all want me to be all good and find it. I'm sure all of you really want to watch me doing that.
Yeah, I'd recommend going to the left.
To the left. All right. I kind of remember seeing one. There we go. One of
go,
the
go, go right ahead, just riding. Just aim at that. Aim it the other way, please. We just cleaned the floor over here.
Puke all over this rhyming. I'm so sorry.
Ta-da! And we found number two.
All right, now are there more in this area? Probably not. Let's see.
Probably not. You want to go to the old monastery now.
Old monastery. Whoop. Wait, sorry. Whoops.
My
old monastery.
Should be able to get to that through the map.
There it is. Yes, we will travel to that place. Fast travel. Thank God for fast travel. I remember when you used to have to do that. You have to find points to fast travel, but it wasn't like this. It was like you have to ride a horse for 20 actual miles. Like, first Assassin's Creed. I spent too much of my time trying to get places in first Assassin's Creed.
I remember that game.
That was one of those things when I woke up and I was like, I looked up and I was like, oh, crap, it's 3 a.m. What have I been doing?
I don't think I ever played it that long.
I did. It was a terrible thing. That's when I had to take a break.
I don't think any game really has held my attention that raptly.
I was
Although
just
No Man's
trying
Sky
to get
is
a horse.
Looking to be a contender for the first.
I was just trying to get out and use my horse. I was just trying to keep on going. Mm-hmm. And it was so, so long. So many horse rides. Yeah. How do I get out of here?
Yeah, you want to go like outside the shrines near like the crumpled tower looking thing.
How the hell do I even get out of this place? This place is the devil. All right, let's see. Yeah. Nope, there we go. There we go. We have to go up to get out. Thank you.
Yep. All
right, now we're just
going to
go down. This thing. There you are.
Yeah, again, guide says go to the left. It's always to the left.
Thank God.
Everything you own in a box to the left.
It's true. Queen Bey knows everything. Never question her.
So why'd you break up with Destiny's Child?
Never question her.
Yeah, no, all Beyonce, right. You're good and everything, and I'm gonna let you finish, but Ashanti is the best female R&B artist of all time.
Oh, God. Ashanti wishes. Ashanti heard you say that, and you brought her back to life. You've resummoned Ashanti because you said that. She's going to come back now.
I was just trying to think of some other female R&B artist.
She's
going to
come back and
Beyonce.
And sing weird songs with Ja Rule, who I've always also summoned by saying his name. All right. So. Ooh, baby.
And we'll also perform with the Muppets.
Oh, God. It's getting scarier all the time. This deal's getting worse.
I actually liked the Muppets Wizard of Oz she was in, though. It was fun. I don't care what anybody says. I found the completely anachronistic Quentin Tarantino cameo in the middle to be hilarious.
This deal is getting worse and worse all the time. We brought Ja Rule back. We brought Ashanti back. Jesus. Yeah. Seemed a little bit unnecessary.
Okay. Yeah. Yeah. Once you're done with this battle, the next shrine is in the Kapili village.
Oh, I remember that. Alright, gotta get to that weird...
This time it says go to the right!
Oh no, that doesn't make sense.
We're switching it up!
I'm quitting. I don't get it. That doesn't make any sense. Going to the right, these people used to be crows, but apparently there are real crows as well. Excuse me.
Oh yeah, there's also one more side quest you could pick up in the Kapili village as well.
They can all bite me. Where is that thing? Is it down the path that I don't want to go? Probably.
Ooh, what? Pardon.
Ah! Where am I going?
I guess you gotta go to the other part.
How do I even get there? They stop yelling. Don't try and talk to me. I'm looking for things. Maybe it's in somebody's house. Was it in someone's house?
No, I think it's back in the... No, yeah, go to the road sign and go to the other half of the village.
Okay. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. We can fly. I like when we walk forward into the screen. Yay. Flying pigs. I remember them. Shrine.
Yeah, and then you walk right. Keep walking right. You can't miss it.
Go to the Shrine of the Silver Monkey.
Exactly.
An ancient element.
Oh man, I used to love that show when I was younger.
They're making a TV movie
Legends
about it.
Of the Hidden Temple.
All right, so we got that. I bet there's one near the Mouse Village too, probably, right?
Probably. Yeah, it says the next stop is the Populi Village.
The stupid mice that try and shame me for not being a Ferengi type person.
Yeah, I hope we don't have to bargain with any of them to get near the shrine. That would just be the pits.
Tell those mice that you're not better than me. Dear mice, you're not. You're not better than me.
Yeah.
Alright, I think it's...
Yeah, maybe. In an alternate reality, you're a half-cat person, so they should fear you.
It's true. It's true!
That's a very roundabout Ruby reference for those who didn't get it.
It doesn't matter what they get. They better learn. Yeah. Alright, where is it?
Fly up and right, then to descend the mountain.
Alright, we descended the mountain. Where is it? I remember her. She has an attitude problem. There it is. Yes, yes. What element are you? What's a pink thing? Everybody else made sense. What was that? Alright.
Heart, maybe?
Earth, oh, Captain Planet elements, I see. I see what's happening. Alright.
Yeah, no, just substitute lightning for wind and you've got him.
Oh my god. Alright, let's see. Where is my last guy? I'm trying to remember where the other ones were.
And ba-da-ba-da-ba-da.
Maybe at the Cliffs of Arran?
Okay, we already got that. Oh yeah. Bye, rationality. Goodbye.
Goodbye, rationality.
Yeah.
Goodbye.
Also, the next location on our expedited trek is the Temple of the Moon.
Temple of the Moon. Let's see. I just remember looking at that. There we are. Yes, I said.
Yep.
Alright. I guess we have to go into it, I guess. Walk toward it. Yeah, I suppose
when you get there, fly downwards. There'll be a narrow passageway lined with spiky fence posts.
Oh no! Oh no! I'm super bad at that.
Oh no, spikes, our mortal enemy.
Oh god, I am gonna get hurt very badly. Stay away from me, fire guy.
Or,
I'm on a mission.
Yeah, I guess maybe you gotta go into it.
You gotta fight this dude. Ow!
Oh, there you found it.
Ow.
Footage.
Oh god.
Yeah, like my first, yeah, you should pass a fiery wraith, ignore that or fight it, and go down the path next to him.
Okay, gotta go back to the wraith guy. Wraith!
And yeah, just try to keep going as straight down as you can.
Wraith! Come back, Mr. Wraith Man. Ah! So many spikes. Ow! God damn it.
Yeah, stop hurting us, spikes. What did we ever do to you? Pardon.
There you are. Thank goodness. Hello. Igniculus, an ancient elemental, summon me. Is he nearby? Not really. To the shallows of the Sinvel Sea, so fly. I'm going to join the elemental. Goodbye. Let us go. The elemental's return when you no longer have to roam. Aurora, what is home? Oh my god. Stop asking me these sad baby questions. Are you my mother? Don't ask me that stuff. Let's see. If you can dodge a wraith, you can dodge a ball. That's horrible. Please stop saying those things. Awful. Absolutely awful.
But no, yeah. Now just head back to the underwater place, and we got to deal with the electricity generator.
That's right. Backward slam. Critical. Ridiculous. Oh my god. She's causing chaos in the stream. I should have known.
Yeah. Tisk tisk.
I mean, it makes sense.
We're the only ones who are allowed to cause chaos.
That there's one thing I've learned in all my many, many long years is that I can't tell my sister what to do. So it is what
it is. You can try.
I can't. I've been socked in the mouth. It was intense.
Yeah.
There was much spit. It flew all over. All right. Let's see.
Yeah.
All right. Back to what I was doing before I got a side quest to try to tell me what to do.
Yeah, find that one, that light guy from before.
I guess we gotta go
she
back.
She says I brought joy.
She's something. We did it. We found the Firefly. Now we gotta get back to that dumb village where everyone's dead, and it's really depressing.
Yeah.
Depression village. Go away from me.
Yes. No hitting us. Not till we turned into this side quest.
Ah! No, get away from me.
So yeah, that actually didn't take nearly as long as I thought it would.
Not with knowledge. Thanks, yeah, knowledge.
Yes. For this, we were definitely cheating.
That's okay. I'm fine with that. It's like all the side quests.
Yeah, I will fully admit it this time. All the other times, it was necessary to keep us alive.
This time was just because
we don't like waiting.
It's true. Tower madness. No, it struck again. Oh God, mind your business. Mind your business. Stop trying to kill me. I've moved on. Let's go back to that guy. And not get electrocuted. Ooh. Can we not get electrocuted? Let's try. Stop. Don't shoot things at me. Ah! So much for that. Don't shoot things at me. He goes, what? Shoot things? Fine. Fine, you want to try and fight me? We're busy. We're busy helping this weird potato onion guy. Never show him empty-handed. Igniculus, I've been waiting for you. You better not take him away. Firefly, come home with us too. The dance is set. All is ready. Soon we will be in our element. Showered with dust of a million stars, bathed in everlasting light, content. Aurora, you better not ditch me. We always need dear to me, Nicholas, Sir Firefly. Shake the dew from your eye. Aurora, goodbye. You son of a bitch. Nicholas, it is time. Light has long faded from the land. Whoa, wait. The sun has set, but it will soon be up. The sky climb. We can still save Lemuria. The land in which I've grown. I'm not going. Aurora, I am home. Yay! Screw your friends. Peace out, homies. You could stay and help me, you know. You butts.
Yeah. Also, Adam, no. No, he's a special NPC. That's what we say now.
That's right. Yeah, more rhyming. I'm glad you didn't ditch me. I guess I can't talk crap. You're the only character I can rely on right now. Faceted Spinels. Spinellies.
Recess was a good show.
I do love Recess. What do those even do, even? Let's see what those do.
Yeah. Also, there's an optional mini-boss that I don't think we want to bother with.
We're not going to do it. What is
to the left of the electricity generator.
Power. Increased attack power by 25%. Hell yeah, that's what we want.
Yeah.
Yeah, that definitely is what we are looking for here. She already has that, though. She has increased chance of critical hit, though, so I'm going to leave that for now. I might switch that over.
Yeah,
but it's only a 2%
give the attack power to someone else who could use it.
Let's go down this electrocution machine. Ah! 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 Scream.
Scream.
I missed that show too.
Freakazoid was fantastic.
Freakazoid was my Deadpool when I was too young to know and be into
Deadpool. Yeah, essentially, yes. Freakazoid was Deadpool before Deadpool was Deadpool.
It's true. I always thought Ryan Reynolds would have made a great Freakazoid, but now he's Deadpool, so it's kind of a moot point. Like, I don't need him to play all my beloved childhood weirdos. That would be a little bit much.
How do you beat this thing? Or can you even turn that off?
I don't think you can. I think.
No, you cannot. You cannot shut down the electricity.
It's weird that it is there, though. They're vulnerable to electrocution, but it's there. Like, there's just a place in the ocean they don't go, I guess. Like, I feel like that's a little jacked up. That's fine. You want to keep playing around? One of you is going to die right now. Probably not. You guys are pretty... They like to malinger, these guys.
Right.
Yeah,
essentially, now all that's left is the final boss, or at least the boss for this level. There's one more set of bosses after this.
Because
they've got their own section on the guide here, but unless you feel like doing the optional boss, it's onward and upward,
I'm not doing
so to speak.
They can't make me. I do like how that guy definitely hit the wrong person. Like, if I was going to hit somebody, I'm going to hit the person who, like, you know, is attacking me, has actively attacked me. Like, it doesn't make sense that he attacked the princess when this dude is throwing lightning bolts at him. But, you know, I guess bad guys don't have a plan. That's really mean to say, but it's what it is. Dead. Devastation!
Devastation!
Jeez, mermaid, learn to take a hint. It's over.
Exactly. Like, if you just swam away back to wherever mermaids live in, I don't remember if there's a name for that, then we could have avoided all of this.
A place for mermaids. That sounds like some depressing, like, book about something depressing. Like, one of those titles that has nothing to do with what you think it is. Like, it's about finding yourself after being abandoned. Yeah. Like, what?
Written by Nicholas Sparks.
Oh, God, no, never him. Oh, my God. He's gotten so much money from everyone. It's really hard to see in these places.
And the movies based on all his books are terrible.
Oh, God. They really are. Like, I don't even know how he lets that keep
happening.
With
maybe one or two exceptions, because I don't know every single movie based on a book of his, but I'd say a vast majority of them are terrible.
No, I've heard they're all pretty bad. Wow. Oh, I guess you would increase your speed after we just, you know, mauled your friend over there. Narrated by Nicolas Cage? Oh my god, a Nicholas Sparks movie narrated by Nicolas Cage would be the end of the world. That's a sign of the apocalypse.
It'd be Nicolasception.
And it's also funny because Nicolas Cage was in that ill-conceived and poorly executed Left Behind movie a year or two ago.
That sounds like something he would do, though, too. I can't hear that. Like, the book on tape read by him. And then she said, "Jonas, you're the only man I'll ever love." And he said, "Marnie, I feel the same." It's like, ugh, please, no.
Yeah.
And then he said, "Marnie, I told you to leave the sandwiches over here. Like, what about that was complicated? You just leave the sandwiches on the table where I put them."
And then bees attack their
Typical
camp.
Nicolas Cage
the bees!
Exactly, the bees! We can't forget the bees.
You can't leave out sweets. That's how you get bees. Alrighty, Nicholas. Don't let me walk in anything I can't get into. What the hell is going on here? Why can't we get this way? You better figure it out, kid.
Mm-hmm.
Dang it, Nicholas. No. We're stuck, and I'm so claustrophobic. Ugh, we're getting out of here. All right, maybe it's up. Yeah, it looks like it's up somewhere. Ow. There's so many sharp things here.
Stop poking us, sharp things.
Ow, God. She makes me feel so bad when she hits them, too. And she just does this really exaggerated, like, it's horrible.
Yeah.
It's like Street Fighter level recoil.
Tomb Raider. This looks bit more painful.
It's like Street Fighter level recoil here. It's like, it's not appropriate. Hey, don't do it. Don't do it. Don't do what you're doing. Let me attack you from behind. Just let it happen. Ew, no, you bull! How dare you invoke his name, Adam? That's a horrible man. Adam, how could you? You bull. What a horrible thing to say. I should put that in my banned words. I should put that in my banned words for this chat.
Yeah, in all variations thereof.
What a horrible man. What just happened over there?
Don't like one of his movies? That's okay. He'll just beat you into submission in a boxing ring until you like it.
Oh god. It's so bad. Blood Rain the movie. I'm having flashbacks.
Yeah, that one was a stinker.
Did he do that one with Jason Statham in The Name of the King? That movie made me laugh.
Yes.
Only because
that was
Ray Liotta
too.
Was a wizard. Ray Liotta's a wizard is great. I'm gonna cast a spell on you. You're gonna get killed, okay? Like, how they got him not to use every swear word in that movie was great. It was PG-13 with Ray Liotta. That's a rare thing.
Yeah.
I don't know how that happened. I feel like that was an accident. Like, the directors thought about it way after. Like, whoa!
Yeah. Yeah, I bet after that he was reevaluating his role in the Spawn movie.
Oh my god. I forgot about all that. Oh, there's so much bad.
Yeah. After working with Uwe Boll, the Violator doesn't seem so bad of a role.
Oh no. Where are we going? Nowhere good. This is like the negative version of Dora the Explorer. Where are we going? Somewhere bad. Where are we going? Somewhere bad. Where are we going? Somewhere bad.
And you don't even have a map to help you.
No, no singing maps here, unfortunately. Just a vague map that tells me, like, where places are. It's like if you had a map of the U.S., but you could only see, like, the basic, like, 50 states. Like, but we need to get to Wisconsin.
Yeah.
It doesn't matter.
Maybe the counties in each state, but nothing more.
When you hit Wisconsin, you better just figure it out. This looks ominous. Yeah. Uh-oh. Basin, grant me sight. Show me my father's plight. This is going to be depressing. I'm warning everyone. This guy's, like, the downerest of downers. Your grace, the waters rise higher. His breath is shallow. The situation is dire. Yeah, this guy's been a bummer from the beginning. Father, please rise. Hear your people's cries. Worst king ever. Hashtag worst king ever. Except for, like, I don't know. I feel like that. I take that back. There's some pretty bad kings. There's, like, some kings who were, like, all about, like, you know, ruining people's lives and ripping babies in half. Mm-hmm. I think that was... I don't think he actually meant for that to happen, but... Stand your ground. Oh, holy... No! No! Damn it. Well, know the drill. Take out supporting characters and... Let's do that.
Oh, yeah, we are at the boss.
And you're gonna... Lightning, I yeah. guess? I don't know.
Yeah, as usual. Yeah, the gargoyle at the bottom is weak to fire.
Oh, he's weak to fire, okay.
Yes.
Apparently lightning
and,
close
the wraith, yeah, wraith is weak to light, and the freaky fish guy in the middle's, of course, electricity.
You're gonna defend, because we're about to get hurt, my friend. That's and I rhymed by accident again. This game is poison. I've never rhymed by accident
yeah,
so much
happen.
In my life. Stop trying to hit people. You better stop that crap. I don't know why a gargoyle is vulnerable to fire, but I guess I'm just gonna be confused.
It's because he's wrapped in bandages.
Oh. Bandages and fire don't mix. Stop hitting us, interrupted.
Yeah.
Damn it, you
yeah.
son of a bitch.
Bandages. They may keep your wounds closed, but they burn real good.
I guess so. Mummies have a hard time. Dear mummies, I'm sorry.
Yeah, most mummies just want to devour you or make you one of their own or whatever they do. I was never really clear on that.
Just need to defend again because this guy is ruining our lives. What does that even do, Pitch? What the hell was that? What are you, a baseball player now? This doesn't make any sense. Set the gargoyle on fire because that's how that works.
Yeah, all lightning can see once it's Sea Monster has no interruption counters.
Adam, what
well,
weird
good.
Thing are you asking? Oof, alright. Adam's asking weird questions in the chat. So very strange. Stop hitting her. Alright,
he's a strange person. We all are.
Yeah, that's true. It's very true. You need a potion, little girl.
Everybody's
cause...
strange. If you're not a little bit strange, I worry about you.
It's true. Alright, light him up. Jeez, Gargoyle, learn to quit! And you paralyzed my
yeah.
wizard. You son of a bitch. You're trying to kill my wizard! You are a jerk. That's all right. I'll switch people out for jesters that tumble for no reason, and you'll be sorry.
Yeah.
And so sorry. Sorry, even. That's what you'll be. You'll be sorry. Canadian sorries are the best sorries.
Yeah. Exactly.
Now we're just gonna switch people out after they hit my wizard, because I'm sure they're going to stop hitting my wizard. Oh, good. They're slapping a clown.
Yeah.
We're just gonna defend, because that's what we do.
Yep. We're the defenders.
Sork. Mask. Yes, I get it. You did a thing that made you a thing. We're just gonna mess you up, Mermaid Man. And we're gonna light you on fire again, because you have to go.
Mm-hmm.
Time to move out. Jesus, thank you. I don't know why you crumbled. I feel like you should have burned or something. But, you know, end of the
yeah.
day.
Yeah, end of the day, he's dead, and that's all that matters.
Very true.
Yep. Now use all of the lightning.
Every lightning that we ever had, ever. Lightning! And a light strike. Heart. And just die.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, the only thing you really need to worry about him is when he starts drooping, he'll start healing himself for 100 points of damage, but that's nothing.
Compared to what, yeah.
Yeah, compared to the other bosses, he's comparatively easy. Compare. I talk good.
Me talk pretty one day.
Exactly.
Haha, you paralyzed my person. That's okay. You should have paralyzed the wizard who has the lightning.
Yeah, the wizard's the one who can really do some mess you up.
But, you know, you want to keep messing around.
Yeah. Sure, go ahead.
Do it.
Attack the person who doesn't have any particularly strong attacks against you.
Just let the
elemental wizard just keep destroying you.
It's fine. It won't ruin your life or kill you at all. Let us just keep doing it. While she interrupts you, probably, unless you dodge this, and then, yeah. And then he hits you with more lightning, and we just keep doing this dance.
Mm-hmm.
And you're gonna defend, because sometimes he likes to hit you and stuff. Yeah, you're really hitting that princess a little bit extra. I don't know what that whole deal is about, but I find it offensive. That's a young lady that you are striking, ambiguously gendered merperson, and I think that's a bit offensive.
Yes. Yes, you should be ashamed of yourself. Have you no decency, sir?
I'm not ignoring you, Adam. I agree with you too much, and I don't need to have the rest of the stream have me ruminate on what slapping the clown could mean as far as dirty things are concerned. It's a little frightening.
Yeah. Also, none of you at home can see this, but I'm absolutely adjusting my monocle.
Alright, I'm gonna wait for my wizard to be okay because you're paralyzing both of us. Alright, we'll defend, first of all.
At least now he actually attacked the person who's effective against him.
I know.
So I guess that's good.
Oh, we need some potions.
Question mark?
It's never good. That stinks. It stinks like yesterday's diapers.
Yeah. 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 It stinks! Quote Roger Ebert and Gene Siskel.
Oh, yeah. The Critic.
I've never watched The Critic. I absolutely need to. It seems like a fantastic show.
It's a crazy-ass show. There's some weird stuff that happens.
Ooh, it sounds like my kind of party.
Yeah. And the movie references are good. I think probably one of the better ones that they do is one that involves Orson Welles. They have Orson Welles show up. And
of course they do.
He's weird in ways that, like... Yeah. Like, I don't even know how to begin to describe it. The things that Orson Welles says and does are mm-hmm. peculiar at best. We'll say that.
Again, it totally sounds like my kind of weirdness. I love kitschy things like that. Plus the movie references are, again, my wheelhouse.
I think it works because Orson Welles did, in fact, do, like, a series of, like, weirdo commercials a long time ago.
Yeah.
And he was really belligerent doing them, so everybody, like, you know...
The infamous audio recording.
Yes. Oh, not gonna
which they it. Which they completely parodied, like, pretty much word for word, like, accounting for expletives, obviously, in a... Pinky of the Brain sketch on Animaniacs.
Yes, exactly. That's the same thing happened. Gather your strength all you want. I'm just going to have to switch out to that dumb... She's not a clown. She's a jester, because we're going to identify people correctly. Pretty much. That's
clown
how I feel
jester,
about it.
They's all the same to me.
It's very true. And that's how I feel about it. I'm clownist. We're going to switch
her back
out.
They both wish makeup so there isn't any differences.
That's right. Her brother's the downerest downer that ever downered.
Yeah.
I'm really sad. How come? Just because. It's like the Eeyore of our group, but he's not adorable like Eeyore.
Yeah.
Poor Eeyore.
Yeah, Eeyore had a bit of tongue-in-cheek to him.
Play slapping the clown. Oh my god. You and your clown slaps. Yes, yes, everyone is in the 40s now. Even Robert, who I haven't used once, but I'm glad he's thriving. Woo! Yeah, chase this thing. So?
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, I'd say, like, get everyone up one more level before.
Or, yeah,
actually,
I
agree. No. You beat the boss at that level. What am I saying? Yeah, now all that's left is to get to the final boss.
We need this. No, we don't want to fight him.
Fortunately, there's only a simple light puzzle standing between you and that.
We'll do a light puzzle, even though I'm not so great at puzzles.
Yeah. Cuts to montage of all her fuddling with the puzzles in Uncharted.
It's pretty bad. But I survived until it came to, you know, again, quick timed events.
Yes.
Press triangle, like quick! Whoops, what?
I mean, it wasn't badly done, but it was just so antithetical to how the entire rest of the game was up until that point that it even threw me off for a little bit.
This gate to the Sun Palace goes. It's never been shut before. In the blue, do we see any clues? Well, here stand the explorers for. Well, I figure we gotta shine some stuff on some stuff.
Yeah.
But get, I need that, okay. What are we doing? Why aren't your powers working?
Yeah. I don't know, but the good news is this is the last light puzzle.
Damn you, Igniculus. You're supposed to be helpful.
Oh no, we don't actually have to create shadows for this one with Igniculus.
What the?
We have to do them in a certain order too. That's the tough part.
I'm just trying to figure out how he's gonna do it, because it doesn't look like that's working.
Yeah. Yeah, apparently there's symbols on top of the door that show us the correct order.
So you gotta do this somewhere. One first.
Oh no, yeah, there they are. It's hard to see. They're in the eyes of the fish.
Oh no. That's horrible. Ugh.
Oh no, wait. No, it's not the eyes of the fish. I think it's just on the gate. It's at the top of the gate, yeah. There are still moon symbols in the eyes of the fish.
Oh god. Oh, now he's all like diminished. I have to give him a minute or find something to light him back up, because apparently fireflies run out of light. Mm-hmm. In this universe, it's a thing.
You want to do the leftmost statue first. By the way.
Come on. Alright, so.
Yeah. So yeah, it should be in the top right corner of the door. There's some now I see where that is.
Just do it. Okay, goodness gracious. The first one lit. We don't have to rhyme every time we do something. I have to tell you that. It's not necessary.
Yeah, then it's the statue with shields.
We don't have to rhyme every time, and we're doing it now. What? Why can't you see it? What's happening? I know that one works. I know that doesn't do anything. What the hell? Why is this so confusing? Oh god, ridiculous.
No, wait. Second stage, he's on bat wings. Oh, I misread that. It's the one with the statue holding the medical symbol. That's the one you need to do next. The shield comes after that.
What? Like Nicholas.
Yeah. How not to help people play video games with the layman?
Ah. Get it over there. That's enough. Come on.
No, you activated it. Anyway, now's the statue with the shield.
This is driving me insane. Oh, I see.
And then after that's the one on the far right.
What is happening? Ugh. He's just not strong enough, this Firefly character. Maybe you should have gone with your friends. I didn't mean that. That was really mean. Don't leave me. Don't leave me, Firefly thing. Don't leave me like original Fireflyer did. The original Firefly left me long ago. And it was so painful. You can't take the stars from me.
Yeah.
Alright, we opened a gate. We opened a door. Worst password protection
Yahoo!
Ever.
Yeah, this is the point of no return now.
Alright, well... Doomed
yeah, once
doomed
you go through there,
be.
you'll be doing the final bosses.
All right, let's see how this shakes out. This might be bad, everyone. This might be effed up. Yep. Don't tell him he's too good for me. He is. Igniculus is too good for me. He's so skeptical and funny. Don't leave me. Baby, come back. Any kind of food you could see. There was something.
Yeah, Igniculus has been invaluable to us the entire game. In fact, there was one point where he was taken away and we suffered for it.
It was pretty awful. Alright, mm-hmm. Well, where's the button? Button, who's got the button? How do we get out of here? We are trapped between the spots. Alright. Maybe not there yet. Maybe we just have to go up and fight these bad guys. It's like...
Looks like...
Wait. Don't come at me this way. We gotta fight you like that. There. We gotta cheat.
Yeah.
What is you? A griffon? Are you vulnerable to fire, griffon?
Is he wrapped in bandages?
I don't think so. Let's try lightning. Lightning seems to work
then
really well.
Then probably not vulnerable to fire.
That's a good point that you're making. I see what you're doing there with your knowledge. Yeah, that didn't work. Oh, you jerk. Stop trying to hurt my person. What could he be vulnerable to? Maybe getting the snot beat out of him.
Also, ha 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 ha, Adam, I get that.
Oh, Adam. Let's try a water thing. I don't know. Oh, no. He hit me and interrupted me.
Yep.
What a butt.
Yeah, the griffin might just be a normal type.
I know, it's weird. It's been so long since I fought a normal type. It's alright, we'll switch it up.
Yeah. Mostly the enemies you fought up the past few levels have had, like, elemental weaknesses or whatnot.
Well, we'll switch it up and see what's up. Next time the wizard comes up, we'll swap him out for something useful. Oh, but he dodged. If you can dodge a griffin, you can dodge a ball. Actually, we'll switch to Owingus, because I haven't used Owingus in a long time. I like him.
Yeah. Lots of all the physical attacks now.
Yeah, that was pretty good. That was exactly what it needed to be.
We figured out the secret. When enemies don't have a type weakness, just hit them really, really hard.
Secret tunnel.
Just like Cooler's Robot Squadron.
through the mountain. Secret, 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 secret. Oh god, it's timed? Jesus, this is gonna be a thing that happens. Alright.
Mm-hmm.
Let's open this treasure chest first. Nope, we can't. We can't get over there. Good to know. Ah! Fly, you fools!
Hey, we opened the door.
Ah, ah, ah! Come on! Gosh, I hate that. I hate time things with that clock ticking. It stresses me out. Don't you come over here.
Oh, apparently that griffin is a miniature version of the griffin boss from earlier.
Oh, he's like a little baby. Don't come at me. Just chill out.
And apparently we should get used to Jem and her specialties because he's going to be useful for the final bosses.
Well, I guess we can try her out down here on some people.
I mean, yeah, there's all these fodder enemies to practice on.
Let's try Jen out. We'll see what she can do. Oh god, it's a rock monster. We're gonna swap her out then. We'll put her right there. We'll put her with him. You better not screw me on this, Jen.
Yeah. We let you hang out with us. You better be useful.
Huh. That was kind of a thing. Slow strike? No, you're gonna defend, because you better get it together.
Oh, she sets back. Jim, where are the holograms?
No, it's not that. We don't discuss that, because they hurt us this year with their movies.
Yeah. Well, no, that wasn't the real Jim and the holograms. Those were just people pretending to be them.
That hurt me in my childhood. Like, I felt it. Childhood Alec was like, ow, why? I'm just a kid.
They didn't even introduce the Misfits until the after-credits scene.
I refuse. I let that movie die. That movie was probably one of the quickest out-of-theater releases that's ever happened. I was so proud of Jem fans for that.
Yeah. Yeah, it makes me want to go back and watch the actual cartoon more.
It's funny, because, like, I did that once, and the thing about that that made me laugh, like, a lot was the whole conundrum she had with, like, her little boyfriend dude, Rio. Like, you know, oh, no, I can't tell him I'm Jem now, but now he's in love with Jem. It's like, you're ruining that man's brain. You're hurting him. How can you do that to a man? Like, I'm so sorry, but you've been cheating on me with me. Like, what? And then she did, like, a simulation, like, what if I told him now? And she's like, he breaks up with me. I'm like, valid. I feel like you kind of mind-screwed him a little bit. That said, he also is maybe a little sensitive. Like, I feel like, if anything, he should feel better. All right, we were a decent team together. That wasn't bad. She was good for support and stuff.
Oh, please don't tell me The Last Airbender 2 is happening.
No, it's not. Adam, that's a lie, right? You're lying.
I totally wouldn't put it past Mr. Shyamalan to go back to that property for no good reason.
What a twist.
Especially after the fact when Avatar's, like, fallen out of vogue, quote unquote.
What a twist.
It will never not be good, but it's just there are other new things to talk about.
I'm not sure how a harp really helps in this situation, but cool, I guess. They're hitting a child. Good to know. Just gonna do a good old-fashioned slash everybody, because that's good. And you're gonna backward slam that old guy. Stop trying to counter us. Oh my god.
Excuse me.
He is awful. Alright. Uh-oh.
Ah.
Haha, you all suck.
None of you are as good as us.
They're probably going to kill him.
Yeah.
Probably. I'm not used to her as a supportive character at all. I'm probably gonna actually probably yeah. What would work better, as much as I hate to do it, is to swap her out for Oengus and have him do some stuff. Because he's a beast and we love him.
Yeah, there's a lot of stuff you gotta do before you can actually get to the boss.
Well, then after this fight, we're probably gonna stop. That's Crazmo.
You sure you don't want to just hash it out and get it all over with?
We'll see. We'll see how far we can get. That's what we'll do.
All we really have to do is just avoid enemies and try to figure out the path.
Oh my god, stop killing her. That's so rude. I don't want to swap out for Rubella. She's so ridiculous. Alright. That's all I ever do. She must feel like... She has to feel used in some way. That's not cool. Like... Yes, you hit us and...
There's a lot of text here explaining how to get to the final boss, but like the Lost Light side quest, it's probably a lot shorter than it seems.
I'm hoping it is. It's probably just a lot of direction and stuff. But then again, I saw something that looked vaguely puzzle-like, so we could be in for a thing.
Jeez, possibly.
You're whooping the hell out of my healer. That's kind of untoward. Alright, we're going to swap you out for somebody who does something. Actually, we should probably make you heal everybody. I wonder how long that'll take. Very long. We don't have very long.
Yes, not long at all.
Let's see if we can defend? I don't know. It's looking kind of grim. Yeah, it's looking kind of grim. Oh, it's alright. You beat that girl up. That's fine. Stop hitting her. She's just a kid. Jesus.
Yeah. Like you monsters.
It's really... It's terrible. He's gonna defend. I'm gonna throw a tantrum because I'm a rock person and that's all we do because stereotypes. Wow.
Call White Mage Little Green.
I don't know who that is.
Wrong move, buddy.
Oh. Wrong move, indeed.
Also wrong move. Also wrong move.
Sansubane!
Die. We're gonna get your friend, too. I'm gonna mess everybody up. Yeah, you hit the wrong person. Hit the wrong person.
Yeah. Hit the right person.
I like kids. They don't leave much of a mess.
Didaria 2010.
Oh, Didaria. Oh, you paralyzed my girl.
Didaria is best waifu.
Didaria is crazy. He's scary. Stop hitting my guy. What does that even do, even?
Yeah. I don't know. What does it even do?
If I knew, I would have used it properly already. Well, it murdered him in the end, so...
Yep. As long as the monster is dead.
Alright. We'll see. We'll see how far we can get. We're gonna try and...
Mm-hmm. I mean, there are only two more bosses, but they're nothing to sneeze at.
Two more bosses. This game is like a boss bait and switch. Alright. Stop throwing things. Who did that? Which one of you did that? Oh, Lord.
I mean, in fairness to the game, it does have more enemies than just the bosses. Though just the bosses in a game can be good, aka Shadow of the Colossus.
Oh, yeah. Oh my god. Like how brave I get when there's traps. No, not me! Take the Firefly! Oh, they're not gonna help me out on this one. I just gotta try and worm my way through it. That's not good. Remember Galaxy Quest? That made me think of.
Yes.
R.I.P. Alan Rickman.
That movie's fantastic.
By the Sons of Warband, I will avenge you.
By Grapthar's hammer, by the Sons of Warband, you shall be avenged. R.I.P. Alan Rickman.
Oh no! Wait, you're
too
no.
good for this world.
Uh oh, it's Nora. Knox. This is
Nora.
Sister of mine, this is the sister who betrayed me after I leveled her. Oh my stars, Aurora. Look at you, such fair skin and hair that shines. A shame to foul such a foul bloodline. Give birth to locks so fine. A princess would never dirty her dress, cavorting with insects and common folk. How dare you insult my friends? What are you, some kind of joke? A double crosser like you wears mud as her cloak. Enough! Aurora, you are a perfect disgrace, and I aim to put you in your place. I bet she's gonna turn to a dragon.
Probably.
Ew, a fart
the
dragon.
The other sister did, why not this one?
A fart dragon. That's what she turned into. Oh, I gotta go get her. There's poison!
That seems strangely fitting for Nora.
There's poison, what's happening? How do I get out of here?
What's happening is the room is filling with toxic gases.
Yeah, I don't even know how to get out of this.
Yeah.
We're gonna die.
Your health's not going down fast enough to die too hard.
How do we do this? Help me!
Yeah, there's lights and switches.
Light and that's a light. Nope. Nope.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's looking doomed. Lights.
Should be to the side of the room.
Ah! F off.
Yep. Yeah, the good news is that this doesn't affect your health in combat.
Ah, shit. Ambush. Damn it. Ugh, stop killing her. She's just a child.
No.
He dodged it? That son of a thing.
You aren't allowed to dodge. Haven't we made that clear already?
I thought we did. I didn't give him permission to be a butt like he's being.
Yeah. No butts allowed.
Ha! He dodged you because you are a poop. Now you're over. She's gonna mess you up with a harp because you are that kind of a punk. Stop hitting her. She's just a baby. Hoo-hoo! Never mess with this dude. Covered in armor and shit. Where are we even? Am I glitched? Oh, there she is. I was like, what? No, turn it back. There we go. Ah! We're dying, Igniculus. What is this? That doesn't help.
Yeah.
Yes, it might, actually.
Do the thing.
We're not messing with you, Wraith. We don't have time for your garbage.
Yeah.
Wait, how do we get through this? Oh, crap. Ha, nice try. Damn it, he got me. All of you are the worst. None of you are even remotely okay.
If you need to, you should have some health potions left.
I do have them. It's just
yeah.
Annoying. Yeah,
it wouldn't be too terrible to pop one like outside of combat.
Damn it. You are going to kill this guy because he sucks. Stop hitting my guy. Oh, that's nice. But he's also hitting children again, and that makes me uncomfortable.
Yep.
Stop hitting children. It yeah. should go without saying.
Yeah. We here at the Layman and Blazy Blake Productions do not endorse hitting children.
Jeez.
We do, however, find it hilarious.
Now I gotta swap him out for my clown. After they kill my guy, we're about to die right now. We're dead. That's okay. We're not gonna stop with that. We're gonna go back to doing. Do we have to do that whole thing over? Probably. Yes. All right. Well, at least we know how to do it. Because before yep. I was very confused. Ow. Go. Go. Igniculus, save me. He's like, I can't. I'm just a firefly. Like, I'm literally just a firefly. You need to stand there and do your job, man.
Now that we know how to do the thing, we can do the thing.
Do the thing. All the things.
Yep.
Alright, what are we doing? Go down, go down, go down. Ouch. Everything's killing us. Everything is murder.
Yep. Also, I just noticed those like monsters hanging from strings. That,
yeah,
that is actually really creepy.
Creepy and morbid. It's terrible.
Yep.
All right, so how about you turn it all the way the right way? Thank you. Are those timed? I can't tell. If they are, this is an evil, evil game.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Almost there.
Ah! What the hell? What is this? Oh my god! Oh my god! This is devilry!
Oh my god!
Jesus. That is the worst sister ever. That was absolutely disgusting. Just gonna stand here and let this firefly heal us for a minute, because that was awful.
Yep. Ooh, revive potions.
Save
he says,
those.
Watching footage that's like three, that's like 7 seconds behind.
Oh, that's fine. That was an evil, evil thing that just happened. That was absolutely terrifying. That was some James Bond level crap in a medieval setting. That's not what not what I signed up for. This is supposed to be a princess game. She is really evil. She's completely evil. Nora is like the worst. Ow, and I just hit myself again.
Yeah, she is the evilest evil that ever eviled.
She's like Voldemort with hair.
Yeah. And she didn't like Robert.
Who's the cutest little mouse accountant?
That was her worst offense.
Mouse accountant. He's got big dreams and a big pocketbook. I don't know. I haven't thought this through.
And that sounds like an 80s sitcom.
It is an 80s sitcom. All right, we're going to fight her. And if she kills us, we're stopping. If she beats us, you know, which she could. She probably will. Your trick shall not halt me. She was a really good defense character, too. Like, she was great for support. A ruler you will never be. This is the end of your family. Don't worry. You will rejoin their number. Our land shall be up top, yours down under. Australia? What's wrong
with
Australia?
What's Australia got to do with any of this?
Oh, God. What is she? Oh, no! Holy what? What is she vulnerable against? I don't even know. Are her tentacles each a thing? That's dumb.
Yeah, you should take them out or else they'll really damage you.
Oh, God.
And yeah, the tentacles at least are weak against lightning.
Lightning, alright, we're switching out. We're gonna swap out to Finn.
Also, anything to possibly slow the tentacles down would not be amiss.
And he's gonna do some lightning. So we're gonna try and do that. They're moving. They might move pretty fast, so. Yeah, I think that's gonna hurt us. Oh, you hit that girl.
Yeah, and it doesn't look like Nox herself has any particular weaknesses.
That's
so
nice.
Maybe lightning.
That was an accident! Ugh! I didn't mean to hit her. It was an accident. Stop killing us. Well, then she's just gonna have to set everybody back then. Actually, who's the closest to me? Damn, she sucks. I don't know what she just did, but don't do that ever again. Oh my God, this is nightmare fuel for everyone ever. Stop hitting my wizard. What's the nearest tentacle? What's the one who's coming closest to me? This one.
Ah.
Pokemon, that's what they're saying. They're not allowed to say that they're saying it, but that's what they're saying. Pokemon Go. They predicted it.
Apparently, Pokemon, it was inevitable Pokemon. All along.
Yep. It's kind of weird. It's freaking me out. Damn it. What? Droopy ass tentacles.
Go back to Japan where you belong.
Alright. Paralyze? That looks like probably a good option. And he is going to... Which one? This one? I don't know. Yes. And you're gonna lightning the crap out of that tentacle. Do what you're supposed to do. I have weird trust issues. Every time the little girl does stuff, I'm like, oh no, what if she turns on me later? All because of Nora. So this whole thing, like,
yeah.
I'm scared to level up my supportive character because this has been so horrible. Like, it's been just uniquely horrible.
Yeah, the Nora experience has traumatized you.
It really has, though. Like, it's completely awful. You need some potions.
Yeah. I mean, at least the attacks don't do as much damage as they probably could.
No, they're not super bad. I mean, it helps that these characters are decently... They're not as leveled as I probably could have gone, but they're decently leveled. Like...
Mm-hmm. Yeah, you could be a bit higher level, but...
And that might hurt us,
it's still pretty good.
But... If it was a critical hit, why isn't he dead? Don't try.
Because he has enough health to...
Whatever that
to
is.
To absorb it.
Whatever that health is, anyway. It's good to have her up, I guess, because she is water resistant.
Yeah.
Aw, that was
and again, she
miserable.
Has all those debuffs she could use on the boss.
Oh, revive potion? Revive. Yes. Ha! He dodged your bullshit. Not that time, though. Need to go back to paralyzing that Joker because he's kind of annoying.
Oh, yeah. And from what I can see, the paralyze only works if the enemy ticks are on the wait part of the timer bar.
My god, please kill this stupid tentacle. Stop hitting children, it's pretty rude. Need some magic.
Yeah, both Jen and Finn are both technically kids.
They are, they're the children. I put the children to work to fight this monster. It's pretty jacked up.
Yeah.
I should feel bad. I don't. So.
Yeah, and you might need to give Jen more magic.
Yeah, I do need to fill her back up. I need to fill everybody back up, and that's good because people are paralyzed-ish right now. Oh, he was. Never mind. But, you know,
yeah.
She was. So magic
only
for
lasts
her.
For so long.
Where's the fairy thing that recovers, like, everything? There we go. Potent fairy nectar. That'll help.
The good
help.
News is, you got one of the tentacles.
That's true. I did do that. I really need to heal this.
It can be done.
It has happened. It will continue to happen. Potent fairy nectar. There we go. Now everybody's feeling better. Not for super long.
Also, if you have any lull potions, those work the same as Jen stuff, so if you need to switch her out, you can use those.
She's gonna paralyze people because that's a thing children do.
Yep.
Lightning, even though I haven't really been attacking this dude, so hopefully that works. Ha! Just barely. Oh, damn it, I didn't even mean to do that. Ugh. Sorry, that was an accident. I actually meant to, like, hurt people more than that in a different way.
Yeah.
Pokemon. Yeah. Damn it, stop doing that. No. I like how that I almost hit flea by accident. It's like, no, we're doing all right for not for you know.
Yeah.
For this. All right.
You know, we actually want to see this one through.
We are trying. We is trying because we is kind.
Mm-hmm.
We is smart and we is important. All right. Kill. Murder, death, kill.
Yes.
Oh my god. Alright, she needs some assistance. You need to defend, but then you're gonna need some magic, girlfriend.
One more tentacle.
I know, oh my god. Tentacool. What? No. Look at that. You need some magic. You need some... What's some fairy nectar. Actually, you need some magic potion. I'll give you some magic potions. You've earned it.
Yes.
No killing the wizard. We need him.
Yes. He is very useful in this fight.
He is
not so much in the next one, but this one in particular.
Alright, you're gonna keep paralyzing people because that is what you do. That's what a you does. Please just keep killing this tentacle. That's all we need to do. Just keep on killing the tentacle.
Yep. Yeah. All in all, this fight's actually pretty straightforward.
It is. It's not as bad as I thought it's gonna be, you know, knock on wood, because that's like a famous last words kind of thing, but...
Yeah. Yeah, like, all the boss fights are really kind of straightforward once you get the rhythm down.
It's true.
Like, it's really only, like, when they happen to introduce new mechanics into the mix where you might get thrown for a loop.
Come on. It's just very magic, heavy attack stuff. Like, it's a lot of my time and magic. Oh my god, yeah, yes! Well, alright. You're paralyzed. She has no weak points. Should we just lightning her up?
Just all the lightning.
Alright. Every lightning.
Yeah.
But we need magic potions first, so... Let's do a fairy potion, because we like fairy nectar.
Yeah, lightnings and slowing and paralyzing.
Oh, you need magic too. Let's do that first. Yes, I get it. You're going to go for the wizard because he's murdering you. You're not dumb. I'll give you that. You need some potions. Ah! He's gonna interrupt her. Oh, you interrupt the wizard. That's okay. I can live with
that. It's the Loch Ness Monster, Charlie Brown.
He needs some fairy stuff. No, you just need a regular one. If Charlie Brown met the Loch Ness Monster, that would be the most depressing episode of the Peanuts ever, because I don't think any of them, except for maybe Snoopy, is equipped to really deal with that.
Yeah.
I don't think Charlie Brown is ready for a monster of that caliber. He can barely deal with, you know, high school. Like,
none of the rest of the Peanuts gang are. It really is only Snoopy.
Oh, Snoopy. You're our only hope.
Yep. And now that you say that, I absolutely want to see the Charlie Brown Star Wars parody.
Oh my god.
That would be amazing.
I think this is actually the best team for this, and I didn't even really pick them on purpose. Just writing, never ask Adam why. It's just gonna confuse you.
Yes, and the answer is usually Tower Madness anyway.
It's always usually Tower Madness. Oh my god, you take so much.
Yeah.
Jeez, Nora. Way to ruin everybody's good time.
Mm-hmm. You're just the worst.
She is the worst. Let's try that again. And yeah. Thunder. Lightning.
Is it just
things.
Me or can anyone else hear the theme to the old Justice League cartoon from way back when? It used to be on Cartoon Network.
Meanwhile, how many hits does it... See, that's what I would like to know. How many hits does it take to just end this? This is just...
Yeah.
About as many licks as it takes to get... As it takes to get to the Tootsie Roll Center over Tootsie Pop.
According to the owl, it's only 3.
No, but he bit the last one. That wasn't a lick.
That's true.
So it doesn't count.
They defamed owls. They defamed owls in that one moment.
Mm-hmm.
Stop defaming owls.
Yeah.
They have feelings. Just die already. That's right, it was the 3.
Mm-hmm.
Damn it, he's gonna hurt her and interrupt her again. That's what he always does. Yeah.
He's probably save some of those potions for the next boss fight.
I know.
You'll probably need a lot of them.
I wish they sold them somewhere else.
It would be nice if he could, you know, actually buy things before a fight, just to make sure you have enough.
I don't even know. They had a traitor type character, but they never really did anything with her. So I'm wondering why.
Yeah, there isn't really a currency system in this game, which is kind of weird for an RPG now that I think about it.
Lightning.
Yeah, and just another thing it does differently to break the mold.
Keep paralyzing. Just be dead. You're really pissing me off.
Adam says that it apparently takes 1,006 hits.
Alright, here's where I get super nerdy though, since you had to say that, Adam. I think that it really depends on tongues, like individual tongue stuff. And, you know, like the moisture of a tongue and all sorts of variables that we can't say. So maybe for you, that's what it takes. But what about some poor sucker who has trouble salivating? Oh my god, what? Why?
Do we even mean the Tootsie Pop or the boss anymore?
It's all the same. Just die already.
Yep. Oh, that was critical, so...
They've all been so critical.
Probably saved you a hit in the future.
Be dead! Yes! Oh, thank God. We are stopping
Yay!
After this, because I can't live like this.
We have done it. Time for another cutscene.
I know, right? I hope she just explodes. I don't want to hear her talk anymore. Everyone's pretty much at a good level, too.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, no! The bosses need health bars. That's what we've all been saying.
Yeah, we were actually just saying that last stream, in fact.
Am I gonna get bigger now? Ooh, she looks hideous.
Yeah.
You belligerent, bellicose brat! Fortunate you are, I am merciful, stepdaughter. Give me the moon and the stars, and I will let you go home to father. He's a sad sack. Look at him.
Yeah.
Papa! I am delirious. It cannot be. My dearest Aurora, return to me. Without you now, I die. Papa, I love you. I cannot let Lemurians die. My Aurora. Good. Bye. He's dead. Oh, well.
Yep.
He got plot disease, that's right.
Yeah, kind of.
He gave that crown to you. Hot Lemuria belongs to me. Really? You're gonna hit me with lightning? My skirt falls off over my head like that? I will set them free. Please, no. Is this an automatic boss fight? Don't let this happen to me.
Yeah.
Okay.
Last boss fight of the game.
Damn it. Igniculus, hey, what's up?
Yep.
What are we doing here? Can I take control of something? No, I can't. Just a cutscene. We're trapped. That's right. No crown equals no princess.
Well, technically, she was never really a princess since her father was only a duke.
Damn it. Oh, we're back where we were. Oh, look, it's a hag. That's probably my mom.
Oh, stepmom. I think your real mom bit it.
Nah, this is totally my real mom. Yep. And flute magic saves you. Flute magic cures everyone. That's the lesson in this.
Yeah, that is what we have learned from this game.
Sad, flute magic. Dead, flute magic. Bad taxes, you're screwed.
Exactly.
I'm caught in a cutscene.
For dry red eyes, use flute magic.
It's awesome. Wow. Yeah. Oh, look, there's those jerks that disown the guy in my party.
Proof that you can be absolutely wooden and still have a successful acting career.
What are all these people? These are the mice, I guess? Yeah, looks like that awful woman who rejected Robert, Margaret, and some people who used to be crows. We should all form together in one gross mecha human. No one's ever done something like that. Oh my god,
can we fight the boss yet?
Oh good, give up your life force to save me. That's good.
That's kind of sweet.
The sun and the moon and the stars. Now I'm even more badass. Thanks, plot. Behold, the princess of Lemuria. Mother? Hello, Aurora. This must be a dream or a spell I am under. No, it's real, my dear. I am here. See, this rhyme scheme. My heart is full. It is true. I have so much to tell you. Can we just not? Captain, I valiantly you fought to protect the Princess of Light. Come, embrace me, brother. Avo, Finn, you face the dark. You're a man now, you duffer. Margaret, can we spend a little time together? I'm quite busy, it's dreadful. Oh, but let me take a look at my schedule. She's awful, you ditch her now. Umbra waits near until she falls. Lemuria will never be free. Go, make your noble exodus. After all, a princess needs a castle. Rarely. How to fly there quickly? Allow me. I have wings, you know. Whew! Bird powers! Away!
Yep.
Birdman! Oh, man. These boss battles are so long.
Yeah.
That was so corny, Jizz. That was so bad.
Whoa.
That was such a horrible pun. Is she gonna turn into a dragon, too?
Well, the first sister turned into a dragon. The second sister turned into a dragon. Since the reason...
Aurora, the exiled child.
As well.
We share that in common from long ago. Cast out, cursed to walk among the common and the weak. Why your foolish mama left Lemuria, I will never know. Murderer. Writer of wrongs, the greatest civilians we. Descended am I from Sinbel the Wise. You from Aaron the Conqueror be. We explorers inherited this world. It is our prize. Princess, welcome home, heir to the throne. Princess, most certainly not. I am Aurora alone. The stone has crumbled into dust. Empty the halls be. What once is long dead, a failure of a country. The Lemurians survived. Once you are gone, we can build anew and thrive. This is so much rhyming. You would give this land to common tribes? We fight for the citizens of this country and their lives. She's right. This is bigger than me and my family. I raise my sword for the populi, for the Katigia, for the Aerostati, the Capili, for all of Lemuria. I know, come on, guys. Together, we're not afraid of you. I will do what my mother could not and stop this heresy. This land is mine to govern as I see fit. It will never be free. Oh, God. In Astrid. What? I'm not even reading this. Just turn into your thing. Oh, look, a griffin dragon. Survive? Don't say yep. that. I won't survive. What? Oh, my God.
But not yet.
Oh, my God. We're going to die here, guys. This is... what works
not
against...
Not if we're smart about this. We survived Nora/Nox without dying. We can
what
survive
is,
this.
What is... What
also
is...
put Aurora in the party. Light magic is key
All
here.
Alright. Wait, no. We'll switch out this duder. And you gotta use your light magic.
And anyone else who has a Citrinoculi on their weapon.
I think they all do. I know I put it on her because I know she has light attacks when she does her backward thing.
Yeah.
These people are gonna interrupt me. Yep. Damn it. It's so much.
Yeah, and like usual, attack the smaller monsters first to get at the big one.
What the hell was that? What did you just even do? Which one? Is this the one I want? Yes, I do want to hit that little one. There! Shut up. Ow, I'm terrible! Yes, I get it. You're the worst.
Yeah.
Probably defend.
There we go.
Bro! Alright, which one are you? Yeah.
And yeah, just feel free to use whatever potions you think are necessary.
I mean,
at this point,
it doesn't really even matter.
Yeah. And apparently an unstoppable potion for Aurora will let her use her light magic consistently.
Do I have one of
or
those?
Something like
I
that.
Hope I do. I don't know.
I think you might have picked up a couple before.
I have to defend right now, I think. Otherwise, I'm going to
get
murdered.
Yeah, hurt the check.
Stop killing us, don't you see? Oh, that doesn't sound good at all.
Yeah.
Sounds pretty bad, in fact. Well, let's see what we can do. Quicken, lull, damage, defense, unstoppable. Protect a targeted ally from any interruption.
That is a good thing to use in this fight.
How long will that last, though? We need to heal first, because we are...
Oh, yeah.
...hurt. Yeah, okay. Yes, you suck. I get it. Will they let me heal? Probably not. Defend.
Yep.
Oh, you killed her. Not quite. Alright, almost done. Yep, she's dead. I gotta revive
mage,
her. White
mage, time for you to earn your paycheck.
Gotta revive her. I gotta use that potion. What a waste of my time. We're all gonna die. Oh, Lord. What was that Voltron noise that thing made? All right. Here's how this is gonna go. Because I've had enough.
I think I want to know.
Heal myself, and you're gonna paralyze the person because I forgot I could do that, which is probably stupid. Whoops. All the forgets. I got a case of the forgets. They pack quite a punch, those things. Oh,
I don't remember if I have a case of that.
It's like a drinking problem. All right, you little sons of...
Yeah, that's only when bad fanfiction is involved.
Ooh, that was really nice. That wasn't nice that they did that to her, but... Ow. We are in some trouble here. Yep. Looks like we're about to die. We are going to die.
Yeah.
It's okay, though. I didn't expect to beat this all right now. This is, even if I was doing, like, extremely well, this is a long-ass boss fight, I'm almost positive.
Yeah, the owls take a lot of hits to take down.
No kidding. F off, kids. Yeah,
and yeah, you might want to consider switching out to one of your heavy hitters, like Oingus or someone.
Yeah, probably
might
we'll
do better than... Yeah, might
Next
do better
time.
Than Jen.
Yeah. Is it saved here? Oh, good. Okay, so that was a thing. It's been 2 hours, and that was one of the longest boss fights, followed by one of the shortest, because it whooped my ass. I'll be back on Saturday at 1:30 p.m. Eastern Standard Time to hopefully finish this. If I can't beat this boss by then I might just, you know... I don't know. I'm probably just going to keep going. I'm not going to lie. There's nothing dramatic I had prepared for that. Okay. So anyway, you can follow me here, Twitter, wherever. Blazy Blake, that's who I am. This has been the layman, trying his best to help me in spite of bad decisions.
Yes, despite everything, I think we've actually made progress. And
yes,
if
have.
You're interested in what I do, you can follow me on Twitch or on YouTube. I'm under the same name on each. I
Take
stream on Wednesdays and Sundays, by the way.
That's right. Look out for it. We'll see you next time. Take it easy, guys. Stupid dragons.